press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello guys, welcome to the Bollywood Talk Show on IWM Buzz. This is your host Sindhu Shubhajit Ghosh, and today I have with me the cast of The Charge Sheet, none other than Mr. Sikandar sir.
Hi, how are you?
It's a pleasure sir. Mr. Arunoday, pleasure sir.
It is your pleasure.
Please don't call me sir.
Absolutely sir.
Please don't say sir.
Call us sir.
Everybody sir. I'll call everybody sir. We'll call everybody sir.
I don't like sir.
Because of the respect
factor. I have been knighted, so it just goes without saying.
Yeah, sir, so, you know, ye cheez to aa chuka hai already, is there, the verdict is out from the people, it has already streamed, so you're getting a lot of positive response and, you know, comments from everybody. So what is like the most, you know, like the most positive comment that you've received from people and the audience? And I would like to ask, you know, all three of you the same thing. Sir, so, kho gaye sir.
Nahi,
he's like, what? That's where you got lost, that's where you went on pause.
I think people are liking what they're seeing. I would like to assume so.
Yeah.
That they're liking what they see, and of course I would be very happy that they would like what they see, because hum sab ne kafi mehnat se kaam kiya hai ispe. And at the end of the day, once you finish your work, jokes apart, we would like the audience to enjoy what we've put out. So if they do like what we've done, so it's a great feeling.
Sir, but अभी तक answer नहीं मिला. जो the most positive comment that you have received, वो तो
मुझे भी तो कुछ positive
अभी तक ऐसा कुछ नहीं आया.
मुझे तो कुछ नहीं मिला. So that's why I'm trying to beat around the bush.
You are amazing.
Yes. You just have that right now.
And you really do.
I in fact called you, remember, in the middle of the night.
He's lying.
I called you the next day.
See? So you guys called each other. Nobody called me. No, I tried you many times. You just didn't call back.
I was on a camping trip.
You went camping. It's a sorry.
No, it's just, you know.
Camping. So then there, here you go. Yeah, this is my first
comment,
positive comment from my brother
itself.
Yeah.
And sir, kuch to aapko bhi definitely.
He hasn't seen the show. I only get positive reviews, because anybody that does the negative then disappears.
That's like the cutest threat possible.
That's not the cutest threat possible.
No, he's just cute.
No, main abhi civilization wapas laut raha hu, to mujhe abhi tak kisi ne kuch kaha nahi.
Okay, that's interesting. And sir, aapko?
Yeah, I to don't really know about the reviews, but I wait for my mother to see it.
Acha, to unhone dekha abhi tak?
I only believe her.
Okay.
That's
great.
Okay, so people can be saying anything. So I actually don't listen, but my mother, usko she's a little busy. Mayor ke election chal raha hai Chandigarh mein, but as soon as those are done, I think wo zarur dekhne wali hai, and then she'll tell.
Yes, sir, with respect to, you know, OTT platforms, there are a lot of subjects which, you know, do not probably get a theatrical release. They have a very nice platform in the form of OTT, which we see. So this boom that has happened, it has happened only in the last 2 or 3 years, as we see. So when it comes to subjects like these, how do you feel that OTT is actually helping people, jo log shayad, you know, pehle unko shayad directly film mein mauka nahi milega, lekin theater mein jaake, OTT mein jaake, they're getting a lovely space to actually perform.
Aapne khud hi jawab de diya. ये कह रहे हैं, इट्स नॉट जस्ट दिस सब्जेक्ट, एनी सब्जेक्ट, व्हाट इट्स डूइंग बेसिकली इज, इट्स यू आर फाइंडिंग मोर टैलेंट, नो, योर राइटर्स आर गेटिंग वर्क, सो यू आर बीइंग एबल टू फाइंड मोर एक्टर्स आर गेटिंग वर्क, सो यू आर सीइंग मोर टैलेंट इन एक्टर्स, डायरेक्टर्स आर गेटिंग, सो इट्स अ ग्रेट थिंग.
या
एवरीबॉडी हैज गॉट वर्क, सो एनीथिंग दैट गिव्स वर्क एंड एम्प्लॉयमेंट इज अ गुड थिंग.
एब्सोल्युटली.
या
सो राइट नाउ वी आर गोना बी प्लेइंग अ सेगमेंट, इट्स कॉल्ड हु इज मोस्ट लाइकली. सो हु इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू फॉरगेट अ लव्ड वन्स बर्थडे. ओके, वी विल टेक दैट. Who's
I
most?
I can't forget my mom or dad's birthday. Baki, I don't think I love anyone. It's a good one.
Mil gaya answer. Mil gaya.
Very good answer.
Yeah. I keep calendar alerts.
So you have all of them.
Yeah. Ever since. I pretend that I knew it from before, but
actually calendar mein rakha.
Ever since the advent of Facebook, it sort of reminds you of people's birthdays you don't even want to be reminded of.
That's right.
So I still actually.
Yeah.
मारो अ हैप्पी बर्थडे, होप ऑल वेल,
टेक्नोलॉजी यूज एट इट्स बेस्ट,
लव यू ब्रो एंड ऑल, एज इफ आई वाज वेटिंग फॉर दैट 12 o'clock टू हैपन.
इतने दिनों से वो भी सोच रहा हूं, 12 बजे के लिए रखा हुआ था.
मैंने कल 12 बजे नहीं, मैंने कल रात को चार लोगों को 12 बजे भेज
दिया. माय गॉड, फेसबुक बर्थडे थिंग्स आर यूज फॉर मी टू अनफ्रेंड पीपल.
तो वो देख के आप नाम देख के आप
एवरी डे इट कम्स राइट, सो मैं इसको नहीं जानता.
एंड दे विल बी लाइक व्हाट अ लवली बर्थडे
गिफ्ट. आई एम नॉट ऑन फेसबुक सो दैट्स व्हाई आई फॉरगेट.
या
मां-बाप पे जानता हूं.
या ओके, सो हु इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू फॉरगेट एन इंपॉर्टेंट इवेंट इन देयर लाइफ.
Important event. What kind of an event?
It can be anything. What
kind of a person forgets an important event?
But some people do forget. That's the
point. But it's an event that's happening or event that's happened.
It has happened.
Oh, I forget those.
Many.
If I survived it, I forget it. मतलब बुरा था भूल गए.
Okay.
अच्छा था वो. Yeah.
Okay. That's nice.
आगे का भूल गया.
So who's most likely to be offended by a joke, out of the three?
Not me. I'm quite a fool.
मिल गया आंसर.
What nonsense. What nonsense.
Okay, so who's most likely to get in a mad shopping spree at a mall?
I think it's him. I have a feeling.
Me? No way.
He's most well-dressed right now. He's just come from the mall.
Sab kapde utha ke aa gaye sir wahan se.
Ye uthaya kuch nahi
hai. Matlab khareed ke. Of course.
Haan. Thanks.
Insane, bro.
I actually buy my own shit.
I mean, if
you were just thinking,
everybody
would hack it. As opposed to us, not paying.
No, as opposed to.
My things also. I have to go and buy.
मैं भाड़े के भाड़े के कपड़े ही पहनता हूँ.
Of course, of course.
नहीं, मेरी मम्मी अभी भी try करती है. मैं बोलता हूँ
भाई. Who's most likely to go the longest without eating?
Yeah, I could beat them. I could easily beat them. My willpower is just insane. So okay. If it was like something really important, I'll beat them. And I'll say this in front of you.
Kya baat hai?
They're not here. Oh, they are here.
Dhanke ki chokde. Okay. So, who's most likely to wear pajamas and enter a party?
I could totally do that.
Yeah.
All three of them?
Yeah, we could do that.
Yeah, yeah.
So, we have something in common. Okay. So who's most likely to fall asleep while
they should have a nice print on the pajamas though, not like
ekdam acha wala print wala pajama.
I'm just saying
fashion choices.
They should look,
you can't wear a pajama.
Nahi
pajama specific pajama, it's the basic cotton
printed wala. Ha, usme bhi style rehna chahiye. So the next question is, who's most likely to fall asleep in a movie while watching a movie?
I've fallen asleep.
Depends on the movie.
Yeah. Everyone can fall asleep. I sleep almost every day while watching a movie.
No, I think it's a cardinal sin. Yeah. When I watch a movie, I'm very like alone.
At home. If it's bad, I'm out.
Even if it's bad, I watch it.
No, because of the work.
Yeah, no, ghanta respect.
I'm talking at home. I'm watching this series. I'm going to sleep. Because the sound is good
when I'm sleeping.
Yeah. Very rarely, I put something off. Like if I'm seeing it, if it's that bad, it's like literally very rarely it happens. Otherwise, I actually watch everything.
Put it off.
I don't, I'm so like into films.
The content that you're watching at that point of time. Nice. Okay. Who's most likely to fail a mathematics test?
I'll never pass.
Why?
Yeah.
I have dyscalculia.
Okay.
So you know there's dyslexia.
Dyscalculia?
No, it's an actual thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you Google dyscalculia. You didn't look very
I know, but I thought something like you don't really know the calculation.
You're not aware.
Yeah.
Yeah, so like dyslexia, it's a problem when you read and you cannot see words, not jumping. Correct. So there is dyscalculia for math. It's an actual problem with math. So actually some basic stuff, I might have to.
That's how you justify all of it.
Yes, he did. And Sir Abhi was already.
I'm not the best, but I've gotten better at maths because of those games, IQ games on the phone.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, bachpan mein used to struggle with your mathematics?
Yeah, I got 43 in 12th. Yeah, I still remember.
Honest confession.
I failed in ICSE.
43
is not failed.
43
is passed. He said that he struggled and passed.
35 is passed, man.
35? I thought 40 is passed, man.
No, you have to pass.
I think 40.
You have to pass.
I failed in ICSE.
Yeah.
But my mom, we had given up on one subject. That math, this fail will happen. So, it's okay.
Okay.
So there's no pressure on the person.
No, my tutor was this Bengali teacher who used to, so let me not get graphic, but this Bengali teacher who was very, very intelligent. Yeah. And when I got 43, I thought he'd be very upset that I got 43, but he was
happy.
The happiest because he was like, this
expectations
of me were probably 30 or 32 or 35.
Usse zyada mila
48 marks more than the pass marks, which is a huge achievement. Yeah.
Amazing. Okay. So who's most likely to become a gossip columnist? आप तीनों के
आई कैन बी क्वाइट अ चाची समटाइम्स
यू विल टेक दैट आंसर एंड लास्टली बिफोर वी फिनिश हु इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू बिकम अ मोटिवेशनल स्पीकर अमंग द थ्री ऑफ यू सबसे ज्यादा मोटिवेशन यू नो
आई थिंक हिम
हां दिस वी कैन टेक फॉर एन आंसर
थैंक यू वेरी मच आई एम रियली प्राउड लीव मी अलोन
No, you should go on Instagram and you should see this Happy New Year message which he put up on Instagram. Yeah. More than wishing people Happy New Year, it's a motivational message about the New Year. You should actually check it out. It's quite an interesting message.
That's a great comment.
Instagram. I am, bro.
Thank you so much, sir. It's a pleasure and I wish you all the best for all your future projects and endeavors. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, wish you a great New Year.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's a pleasure.
It was an honor for you.
That's a wrap today at IWM Buzz. Stay tuned for more. Thank you.